freshman was shot to death by her brother on New Year's Eve. 16-year-old Scott Kologi is charged as an adult with 4 counts of murder. Authorities say he used a semi-automatic rifle to shoot 18-year-old Brittany Kologi, their parents, and a family friend to death in their Long Branch home. A brother and grandfather were able to run from the home unharmed. Another brother wasn't in the